So why'd you guys break up?
Well, so it's been 2 years since we started dating, and no, being at my first serious relationship, I don't know if I'm ready to take it to the next step, you know?
The next step? Like marriage?
No, just like more serious, I guess. But do you know what I mean?
Like a mature relationship? Like a real one?
Yeah.
Was it getting too clingy?
I mean, I guess. But I don't know if it's him being clingy or just me being scared.
Dude? Hey. No, I'm good.
Oh, okay, come on. Dude, you want one of these? You're really good.
No? No. I'm good.
Okay, well. So, like, what happened?
Well, she told me to go to the garden where we usually meet at. It's on this little red tiny bridge, or at least near it. And I go, but she texts me. And that's how she does it.
Does what?
She broke up with me.
She broke up with you?
Yeah.
Why?
She didn't really say much. She kind of said it was moving a little quick, but we've been together for a while, so I kind of think that she wasn't, I guess, ready for anything serious. But at the same time, I feel like I was a little clingy as well, so I don't know. I was asking her just all these questions. I don't know. I think I was too clingy.